These great leaders were not afraid of what others might say about them. They didn't care. They knew their duty was to protect our country. They knew the Army exists to preserve the Republic and the strong foundations upon which it stands. Family, God, country, liberty, and justice.
The core. The core. The core.
Take seats.
To the 1,107 cadets who today become the newest officers in the most exceptional Army ever to take the field of battle, I am here to offer America's salute. Thank you for answering your nation's call. And now we are entrusting you with the most noble task any warrior has ever had the privilege to carry out, the task of preserving American liberty.
虽然由于中共病毒疫情，家人朋友不能到场分享毕业生的荣耀，但2020届仍拥有一个特别的毕业典礼。6月13日，川普总统亲临西点军校发表演讲，鼓舞这些陆军军官。同时，川普也向所有现役军人致谢，感谢他们与蔓延全球的瘟疫作战。
I want to take this opportunity to thank all members of America's armed forces in every branch, active duty, National Guard, and reserve.Who stepped forward to help battle the invisible enemy, the new virus that came to our shores from a distant land called China. We will vanquish the virus. We will extinguish this plague.
川普以西点毕业生，也是美国名将尤里西斯·格兰特将军、道格拉斯·麦克阿瑟将军和乔治·巴顿将军。激励2020届毕业生要做对的事情，这也是当下国家的需要。
These great leaders were not afraid of what others might say about them. They didn't care. They knew their duty was to protect our country. They knew the Army exists to preserve the Republic and the strong foundations upon which it stands. Family, God, country, liberty, and justice.
西点2020届毕业生们送给总统军官佩剑做礼物，并用特别的方式回应总统的激励。
Class of 2020, on your feet! Go Army!
西点军校是美国历史最悠久的军事学院之一，被美国陆军培养军官。6月14日是美国陆军建军245周年。新唐人记者李兰综合报道。
大纪元时报遍布全球，不受财团政党影响，真实感言。不管是想了解国际局势、两岸议题，或者想要寓教于乐、丰富人生，您需要的都在大纪元时报。订报专线0800566688。